Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
Chris, you haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Resident Evil.
I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No! What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
Wesker? Jill? What happened to Jill and Wesker?
Thank you. What is it?
What? Oh! Oh, no! Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
You must be from the Bravo team.
Yes, I'm Rebecca. Rebecca Chambers. I'm a newcomer. I just joined the Stars Bravo team last month. Well, I'm really sorry. Are you all right?
Yes. I'm Chris Redfield from the Alpha team. Are you the only person here from the Bravo team?
Well, because the helicopter made a forced landing, I just ran into this house anyway, but
I see. There's nothing else you could have done anyway. It's good you're here.
Yes, sir. But it's strange. I serviced the helicopter recently, but something went wrong with the engine. It was such a short flight. Well, what should I do now? If you go out to search for the other members, how about letting me come with you?
All right, let's do it.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best. I have to prepare something. Would you like to go ahead?
Thank you. Thank you.
It's me, Chris.
Is that you, Rebecca?
Ah, it's the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Wait, what is that?
My interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
See? Just relax and play.
All right.
Thank you.
You like it?
Oh, that was great.
What is that? Chris!
Am I poisoned? Damn it, give me serum.
I'm sure the serum must be there. I'll be right back. You all right?
Yeah. What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake. Are you okay?
My head is killing me.
I think you will be all right because I gave you a shot. But please, be careful.
You saved my life. I owe you one.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, it's no use. The roots of it are in the basement. You can... Whoa!
Chris!
Take this file with you. Use the information in it in order to make the potion. Then kill the root. Rebecca, please.
Chris! Don't die! can't believe it! Are you okay?
Yeah, so much for him. We got to the root of the problem. Saved again.
I just...
Really, thank you.
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
I guarantee it.
Well, Chris, this is Richard's radio. We received communication from Brad at the courtyard a little while ago, but he is still flying around in the sky. He obviously couldn't hear our voices. Maybe his radio is broken.
I see. Understood. I'll keep it. We should somehow let Brad know we're here.
At the pharmaceutical room I found a little while ago, I think I will be able to make something. Anyway, Chris, I'm glad you're safe.
Wesker!
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Aren't you with Jill?
I'm sorry. We were attacked by a strange monster. I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
We have to complete this mission. Whether we escape or stay and look for Jill, we don't have many bullets left, and we can't even protect ourselves. We're still in trouble. Chris, there are a lot of locked rooms in that house. Check them out one more time. There must be a place to hide safely. I'll look around the house a little more.
Okay.
Let's get going.